thing.
President in television history.
Call security. Have them change his locks and toss him out of the building.
Oh, he's fired? It's Christmas.
Thank you. Call the county. Stop his bonus. Watch out.
He's a thoughtful boss.
Thanks, boys. Get the nurse.
A generous brother.
What did he give you last year?
I don't remember. A shower curtain. Did you hear him? I think he dropped something here.
And a true humanitarian.
I can't get the antlers glued onto this little guy. We've tried crazy glue.
Have you tried staples?
But his life is about to change.
Woo-wee! That was episode one.
You are going to be visited by three ghosts tomorrow at noon.
Tomorrow's bad for me, Lou. As a matter of fact, the whole rest of the week is a washout.
Anyone who thinks he hates Christmas is wrong. It's ghosts he hates.
I love that bit!
I'm the ghost of Christmas present.
Bill Murray. Karen Allen.
It sounded like you'd seen a ghost.
A ghost? John Forsythe. Bobcat Goldthwait.
Hey! You'd rather see me, or is this a shotgun in your pocket?
Everybody knows
that one.
Let's go now.
Yeah,
does everybody know that one?
Carol Kane. Robert Mitchum.
I really care.
David Johansen.
Oh, man, I know where to stay.
This holiday season, see Bill Murray get Scrooged.
Hey, back off, big man. That may work with the chicks, but not with me.
Apparently, there's still quite a bit about show business I don't understand.
Oh, it'll come to you, sir. Just takes time. We wouldn't be any good as generals.
You weren't any good as privates.
A wonderful story that will warm your hearts, just as the breathtaking scope of a new screen wonder will widen your eyes. White Christmas in this division.
And you'll fall asleep.